A major drug bust in Bakersfield to tell you about tonight. Sheriff's investigators, seizing about 11,000 fentanyl pills and making two arrests. Fentanyl, of course, is a very powerful and highly lethal painkiller. This bust follows a two-week-long drug trafficking investigation. Investigators today arresting Jesus Antonio Garcia Gonzalez and Noel Ayon Aragon, both 19 years of age, both from Delano. This after finding pills and a handgun in their vehicle during a stop on Colony Street in Bakersfield. A search warrant at a home on Norwalk Street in Delano turned up even more pills and a large amount of cash. The two young men are accused of possession and transportation of drugs for sale and conspiracy.